The most common phrase, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world, by Nelson Mandela, president of South Africa and political activist. The question may be asked in different forms, that is, importance of education or role of education in growth of society or role of education in human capital formation. The purpose is whether the student know the importance of the question, know the concept or not. So it may be asked by the examiner in different forms. There are few points which will cover the topic importance of education. First, education helps in the development of science and technology. Science and technology cannot be developed without the help of education. Second, it is one of the main factors of economic and social development. That is common, because with the help of education you develop skill, and with the skill the economic and social development rises. Third, it increases the efficiency of the workers. Obviously, with the help of a skill, and skill is generated only with the education, it increases the efficiency of the workers. Next, it helps in increasing the mental horizon of the people. Next, it helps a person earn a good living throughout his or her life, as he or she is open to wide opportunities. Next, education encourages the participation of people in governance. Next, it increases the efficiency of the workforce. Next, education bears fruits in terms of good job and salary. That is the most important. And other reasons are also, that is, important, that is, it enhances creativity. The level of moral and ethical values increases with the help of education. It plays an important role in the development of a country. It creates awareness of rights and responsibilities. That was all in importance of education. Thank you so much. In my next video, we'll talk about various initiatives taken by Government of India to enhance the education in the country. Till then, take care, study well.